Marvin and Rochelle, hello. Looking highly glam.
Oh, thank you very much.
It's very kind of you.
Thank you.
I just heard you say, whisper in Marvin's ear that you're a bit nervous. Why are you nervous?
I just get so, like, it's all of that. Rochelle, the camera stuff. It really, like,
they really shout at you as well. Like,
I
Rochelle!
Feel like I'm getting in trouble. I said, hold my hand, I'm getting scared.
It's just like your mum telling you, shouting at you. You must be lucid by now.
I know I am, but there's a part of it, without the girls around me, I feel a little bit, although I've got you. I just feel a little bit
I keep doing like the, I take a photo with her,
and
I go back.
Yeah, and then he walks away and leaves me. That's why I was like, hold my hand, don't let me go.
Are you wearing any Spanx?
I am.
Are you? I've got two pairs on.
And then someone was like, no, you haven't. I was like, yeah, touch there, I definitely have.
Oh, yeah. And so you're up for an award. So this morning's up for an award.
Yes.
And The Voice.
Yes.
Yeah.
So if you had to choose...
If I had to choose, oh come on. Luckily they're not in the same category.
Yeah.
But still, if you had to choose.
I mean, oh, come on, you can't ask me that.
I
want them both to do well, of course. I work for both of them. So, you know, hopefully they'll both win. Hopefully.
Very diplomatic.
Yeah.
What do you watch on telly at home, and do you argue about certain programmes?
At the minute, I'm watching.
I'm a bit redundant. I have to watch Big Brother because.
He has to because I'm like.
And then I get into it.
Yeah, and he pretends he's not, and then he goes, did you take that one for me? Because I'm missing a day, and I'm like, oh, hello.
Then I get mad at last night when she didn't record it, and I'm like, babe, you meant to record it.
And I was like, hang on, I thought he was just watching that because of me.
What's been your favourite moment in terms of Big Brother?
Oh, man, there's so many. I mean, you know, Lee just makes me laugh. I know Lee well. He's a friend of mine. And
no, but he had to stop with some of that.
Funny.
That wasn't right. No.
It's funny. It's all banter.
Not at the start, it wasn't.
They're having a domestic.
I'm sorry.
Celebrity Big Brother. I did some research into your soap character name. And your soap character name is your middle name and the name of the first street that you lived on. Mine is Anne Mayfield.
Anne Mayfield.
Oh, my God. My middle name is my nan's name, which is Eileen. And my street was Wensbury, so Eileen Wensbury.
You'd be in Corrie, I think.
I think so.
Mine would be Richard Paget.
Oh.
That's quite cool. That's more Downton.
That's quite good.
Yeah.
Not so for tourists.
Yeah. Anyway. I'm definitely Corrie.
Eileen and Richard, I'll see you later.
Thank you. Cheers, guys.
Bye, Anne.